The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Corey, it's your night.
Introducing the participants. First, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maryse.
Maryse, a multiple time women's champion.
And a walking inspiration, Saxton. This beautiful woman inspired The Miz to once again become Mr. Money in the Bank and WWE champion. Is there nothing Maryse cannot do?
She's certainly not afraid to help The Miz win a match or two.
Called having a good woman by your side.
She has a very questionable attitude.
There's nothing to question, Byron.
I have a feeling, guys, this is going to be an iconic pay-per-view.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the Iconics, from Sydney, Australia, Billy Kay.
You got to wonder what kind of nerves this superstar is feeling right now.
Yeah, but Byron, in this situation, you can't think about anybody else but who you're in the ring with. Focus on the one other opponent before they start pouring in and overflowing the ring.
Billie Kay and her best friend Peyton Royce have taken WWE by storm.
The Royal Rumble is really one of our most unpredictable matches and a career-defining victory for anyone who manages to claim it.
The stakes are high and the entrants are top secret. When we say anything can happen in WWE, we say it because of matches like this.
Get ready! Suplex!
She's got her sights set on winning this thing.
I gotta say, she could do it.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. Back suplex!
And a fire has been lit inside Billie Kay.
Maryse needs to find an opening fast.
Suplex!
We're about to find out who enters next.
And Billie is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
This could be a good chance for Billie to get some distance and rethink things.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
Oof. Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Ah, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Ooh-wee.
And Ray able to reverse that. We all know these superstars are extremely skilled, but to win a Royal Rumble, you need a little bit of luck, too. Right, Corey?
I wouldn't call it luck, Michael, but I would say you need some good fortune, and that starts with picking a good number. The later entrants have a definite advantage.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Connected on that.
Glory bomb! Connected with a sharp elbow. Oh, a step up in Zagari. Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
Storm full speed in the corner.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Split leg drop.
Oh, man.
Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Not safe yet.
Kick. She's taking some big hits here. A snapmare. Hair pull, neck slam.
Oh, geez, that could take you out.
Enough already.
Bianca gets rescinded right back.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Insulting.
Elbow smash!
Big elbow.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. Able to reverse.
Into the STO.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my.
Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh, yeah. I like it.
Not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible.
Look out!
Face.
He's defeat. Reversal from Trish Stratus.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Ooh, look at her answering back. This very well could lead to elimination.
Targeting the throat there.
Drop kick with precision.
Nicely done.
Inverted scoop slam. Hard shot to the back. Here's the pump handle.
Backbreaker.
We're about to get another one.
Enable the counter. Strikes with a kick. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Asuka has been in
harmony landing.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
Incredible agility.
Oh, a European uppercut.
Oh. That was just delicious.
Insulting.
Oh, what a punch.
Oh, wow. Double team here. What a drop kick.
Not done yet.
Oh, gosh. It's getting over.
Down with a leg drop.
Storm escapes damage.
Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered. Look at that insult to injury with that one.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
She must be close to finish now.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Kick to the gut. A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
She's walking with a purpose.
Yeah, Cole, she wants to win this rumble.
Measured up and
boom. Drop.
Oh, man. Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, the face has been planted.
Elbow smash.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
Using the elbow as a weapon and an elbow.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Right to the gut.
A stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Oh, what a wind up. All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Oh, look.
Down to Bowman and a double axe handle smash.
Oh, driving the elbow. She scores big with the counter. That hurt. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Eo Shirai
has been eliminated.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do. Glory bomb! Butterfly double underhook up and... Buster! Turning the tables! Elbow smash!
Big hammer connects!
Bam! What a slap! He turns it right around with a counter! Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that!
Oh, the elbow connects! And Alexa's attack gets intercepted! Bang! Oh, what a slap!
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Kick! Power slam! Maurice!
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Face.
Nothing fancy about that.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Works on the shoulders.
Alexa Bliss.
You can't take much more of this.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
Oh, God, that hurt. Belair now trying to capitalize.
I can see up to the...
It looks like a power set.
Yes. Well and well.
Up and over.
And Storm now with a surge of offense.
Eliminated. That has to serve as a wake-up call for Stratus.
Oh, taken down.
Standing moonsault.
Oh, look at the afterglow. Combo!
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Oh, perfect kick.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
And again in the other direction.
Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Punishing power swing.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Knee drop.
Sheets.
Oh, solid contact there.
Oh, the knee drop connects.
Devastating elbow.
Quicker than Naomi there.
Leg drop.
Perfectly aimed strike from Nia Jax.
A humiliating slap.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, what a shot.
Watch out.
It finds a counter.
Tamina gets out of harm's way.
Boom.
She just turned it around.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Just incredible power.
Overhand right lands.
Oh, my God. Right over the top.
Has been eliminated.
Look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Overhand connects.
Oh, man.
This is just brute power.
Comes crashing down with a big-time splash.
Big forearm.
Uh-oh. It looks like a power set.
Well and well.
All the way to the floor.
She's enduring some damage.
Oof. Kick finds it.
Down across the neck.
Afterglow combo.
Counter from Tamina.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash!
Tamina gets out of harm's way.
Oh, what a clothesline!
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, that backfired.
Clothesline!
So effective.
Boom, just turn that around.
Oh, this could be the end here.
She returns the favor there.
Uh-oh.
What a hurt, Piranha.
Strikes with a kick.
Turned that one around.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
Oh! Elbow smash!
Straight impact on the throat.
That'll turn your lights out.
Powerful contact by Tamina.
Leg drop!
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
Loose fist connects.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Uh-oh.
And a breaker.
German suplex.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Oh, perfect kick.
We're about to get another one.
Stops the kick.
Slam.
Clubbing from the back.
Oh, Tamina gets cut off.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Ugh, definitely going to be woozy after that.
PK on point.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Big punch finds its mark.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
She had it scouted.
Storm dodged that attack.
Caught into a dragon scream.
Game changer.
And a kick.
While Nia Jax throws a hard punch
right across the face.
Oh, Gonzalez avoids contact.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Oh, a
nasty stomp to finish it off.
Lands an elbow.
Headbutt.
Nothing fancy there.
A striking blow.
Jaw stomp. Tap.
Oof, ruthless striking.
What a hurricanrana.
Ooh. Heave the side. Jeez.
Jax cannot be overpowered.
Elbow smash. Insulting. She was clearly waiting for that.
Oh, that hurt in the spine.
Kick in the spot.
Solid contact from Mickie James.
Oh, right to the throat.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Ooh, what a form.
Rotating vertical suplex.
Nicely done.
Dropping the leg.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, I got it.
Looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Drops the leg.
Oh, Tamina gets cut off.
Gonzalez keeps her at bay.
And Nia getting shot down again as this match goes on.
Yeah, Raquel Gonzalez keeping the pressure on the competition.
And there's more vicious damage from Gonzalez.
Yeah, Nia's looking like a shell of her dominant self here.
SH has been eliminated.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Right across the face.
Uh-oh,
get ready to elbow drop. Counting it down, who's it gonna be? And there's Mickey being greeted with yet another attack.
Yeah, you get the sense that Tamina is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
Oof, ruthless striking.
Enough already.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe. Down with the Samoan drop.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Ooh, release on the German suplex.
Just launched.
Face crusher.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Elbow smash.
Oh, no.
First DDT.
Reversal from Raquel.
God driven face first. Oh, straight forearm.
Boom, what a clothesline.
Uh-oh, getting ready to elbow drop.
Drop kick.
That's gonna hurt.
She's got an answer for that.
Big drop of the leg.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Counters that.
Aggressive attacks.
Ooh, ruthless striking.
All right, that'll put a strain on the back.
Boom, what a clothesline.
Turning the tables there.
Oh, my God.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Insulting.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
What a throw.
Evans escapes the attack.
Reciprocating the initial reverse.
Candice quickly dodges.
Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Elbow smash!
Put into place.
Sit down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh, the jaw getting rattled.
Oh, my God.
Running bulldog.
Made her pay for her mistake. Knees and elbow.
Did you hear that shot?
Oh, what a counter.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
A snap mare.
Stomp to the leg.
Oh, by the hair, whipped across the leg.
That ain't right.
Oh, what a clothesline.
She's fighting back.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Uh-oh.
Going for it. It looks like a power
submission.
Right across the face.
Candice LeRae has been eliminated.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Stiff kick.
While Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Drops the hammer.
has that sharp elbow.
Look at this, Northern Lights suplex.
And that's some late match offense from Tamina.
Terrible predicament for Lacey to be in at this stage.
Lacey reverses it, and she saw that coming from Jax.
Strong kick.
My goodness,
what a targeting the stomach.
Answering back. Elbow smash.
Release back suplex. Ouch.
Either way, what's Sasha Banks going to do tonight? Hog the spotlight. She responds with a counter.
Oh, that was just malicious.
A counter answered by another counter.
Like a guillotine.
Fisherman suplex.
Four-way slam.
You guys are so cute.
She wants to finish this.
Solid punch. Able to interrupt the attack.
Tamina sidesteps that.
A sit-out match slam. What impact.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh. Locked down. Did you hear that impact? Afterglow combo. Combo smash.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Ooh, elbow strike. Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Pick up speed. Impact.
Banks is a moving target. Lands an elbow.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Oh, kick connects. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Connects on the kick.
That'll have you walking funny.
Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Insulting.
Ruthless striking. With the reversal. Oh!
Ooh.
My goodness. Attack after attack on target. Combo!
Ooh, leg snap. And again, working the midsection there.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Bam! Oh, she had Naomi's number. Elbow smash!
With punches.
Basement drop kick.
Devastating elbow.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
What a shot!
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Oh yeah, I like it. It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do.
Naomi out of harm's way.
Ruthless striking. Oh, caught by the back elbow. Counter from Tamina. Producing a trampling.
No!
What a slam. Alabama style. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Oh, man. When you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back. Drop that bow.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Military press.
Boom. Crowd here tonight. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Drop kick.
Piercing the throat. Here's a snapmare.
And Sasha takes another heavy blow in this match.
Not everything's gone to plan for Mickey, but she still has a chance to finish the job.
I had that well scouted. Just rubbing salt in the wound now. Scouted. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Shot to the back of the neck.
Right across the face.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam.
You guys are so cute.
Kick right in the spine.
Goal. Big boot. Here's a snapmare.
Chop block. Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee. Oh, the elbow connects.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Oh, weakening the leg here.
Point of the elbow.
elbow from the middle.
Drop kick. Beautiful.
Mounted with punches. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Naomi put a stop to that.
Set up with a fresh leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Ooh, look at her answering back. Elbow smash. Able to reverse. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Look out.
Now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Nicely done.
Oh, man.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Great counter.
Big form.
She scores big with the counter.
Kick lands.
Uh-oh. It looks like a power set.
Takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Military press.
Ooh.
Evans escapes the attack. What a counter.
This has got trouble written all over it.
Just launched. What a forearm smash.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen.
It looks like a power set.
Yes.
Return fire on Storm. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
So strong. Fireman's carry. Slip from the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. Boom, what a clothesline. On the shoulders.
Naomi is being eliminated.
Oh, here we go.
In a clothesline.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Oh, what a kick.
Sit out, slam. Nia Jax brushes that one off.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her.
Isn't gonna be pretty!
Tony Storm has been eliminated.
Drop.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Right across the face.
Looking for more damage here.
Nice takedown.
Elbow drop.
Uh-oh, get ready to...
Bam. Super kick! Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Oh, driving the elbow.
Oh, that backfired up.
Leg drop.
Close
the count.
Double axe handle smash.
Flapjack.
Gosh.
Landing face first.
Oh, the power into a body slam. And pointed the elbow right to the chest. What a punch.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine. Oh, man.
Oh, snapping the leg in.
Bang.
Reversal on DeVille.
Producing a trampling. Quick thinking pays off.
Ooh, sharp kick. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Oh,
loving blow.
And Carmella fighting back. That offense taking a toll on her. Made her pay for her mistake. Counter after counter.
Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Punch connects.
Drop
wasting any time getting to the ring.
She's ready to go.
Ooh. Oh, and the counter. She's fighting back.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Tamina sidesteps that.
She's mounted with punches.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Drop with a suplex.
Ooh, and the hip attack finds the mark.
Some good contact by Lana.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Oh, God.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Reversal, what a counter.
Foot to the belly.
Oh, right to the throat.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
How insulting is that?
Right across the face.
Now I'm able to defend against that.
A slap.
Ooh, brutal form.
Turn out the lights.
And the knee.
Oh, big boot drops
into the flesh.
And she's got an answer for that.
Lands the elbow.
Oh, impressive counter.
Bang!
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Well, that's one way to create some separation.
Smash!
Dodged right on cue.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Who's it gonna be?
A mounting.
Who's coming to the ring now, guys?
This
muscled all the way up and all the way down. Powerbomb.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
And she saw that coming from Reckoning.
And over the top.
Into a leg landing.
And eliminated.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Into the back of the knee.
That offense really hitting her hard.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Elbow drop.
Decimating the knee.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Lands face first.
Big body slam.
Drops an elbow.
God, Rose dies the attack.
Enough already.
Elbow drop.
Boom. Elbow drop.
Big time.
Insulting.
Here we go.
Neck breaker.
While Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Oh, what a right.
And attitude behind it.
Ooh.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
And Jack's dealing even more damage there.
And Lana might be at the edge of what she can withstand.
Running knee! What a punch!
Impressive reversal there.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, beautiful.
And the wear and tear keeps mounting on Sonya.
You gotta give it up to Shotzi. She is showing a hell of a lot of...
Taking flight!
Brutal form.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Slamming her to the mat.
Oh, so hazardous to your health, too.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Kick to the stomach.
Bat of roses.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Right to the spine.
Reversal on DeVille.
Oh, shot to the jaw.
Clothesline!
What impact!
Getting ready to send one over!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ooh! What a punch!
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, what a leg drop!
Oh, makes my stomach hurt.
DDT!
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Down!
The Jinoku Driver!
We could be moments away from Reckoning's doom.
While Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Tagged with a punch.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Blackheart turns it around.
still boasting around. She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
A sit-out mat slam. What impact.
Oh, man. Right to the back of the neck.
Sharp elbow.
Elbow smash.
Face buster.
We are moments away from the next entrance.
To the arm.
Oh, elbow. Ow.
Foot meet back.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Nia avoids contact.
Uh-oh. Headbutt.
Oh, saw it coming.
Mandy keeps her at bay.
She returns the favor there.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, did you hear that?
Great way to break down your opponent.
What a forearm.
Kick to the back.
Turning the tables.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
That hurt.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
She saw it coming.
Coming in hot.
And it's CMI for Rickety. Eliminated.
Oh, what a kick.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Oh, what a leg drop.
Oh, is my stomach hurt.
Oh, nice suplex.
Places her right in the corner. Looking for elimination here. She's starting to tire a little.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Oof.
Good punch.
Nasty. Planted face first.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
And she had Shotzi's number there.
Right across the face.
Takedown, and now punches right.
Beth Phoenix charged up and ready to go.
Jawbreaker.
Call it, Dennis.
Ooh.
Hit the ropes.
Ooh.
Kick right to the gut.
And Sonya's still managing to wrap. Look out. Nia Jax brushes that one off.
Oh, man.
Could very well get dumped out of here. Well, that was a close one. I wouldn't have been surprised if we saw an elimination there.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
This very well could lead to elimination.
Nice takedown.
Punch! Boom, what a punch! She manages to get control.
Oh, a numbing blow to the chest.
A mounting. And hammering away.
Could be looking for the exploder here.
All the way over the top of the floor. My God.
Boom, boom. Persistent barrage.
Ooh, ooh.
Nia Jax has been eliminated.
And Sonya avoids that one.
With the reversal. To the abdomen. Implant buster!
Right to the leg.
Bayley has been eliminated.
Punches and not.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
And a sliding knee strike.
Taking a hold of Lana here.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Take a ride in the elevator.
Oh, right to the gut.
Foot to the midsection.
Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty. Turns that back on Sonya.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Nasty knee.
Oh. Oh, that's gonna sting your back. And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
And Beth with a counter.
Boom, what a kick.
Oh, yeah. My God, what an elbow.
That's a bad landing.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Had that one scouted. Oh!
Got the single arm underhook into a nice takedown.
She's losing some steam now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pulled that slam.
And look at from. And Beth can't stop any offense coming her way.
We're seeing a very determined Lana in there.
Airlock applied.
It's next. Sit out, Spybuster.
Into the corner now. Ah, looks like an elimination is underway.
Devastating kick.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Got the leg.
Well-placed elbow to the leg.
Ah, striking blow. Stretch. Once more, setting it up. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Measuring. Ooh, face stop. Ah, drop kick to the spine. The wind-up elbow drop.
Right to the back of the neck.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Brutality. That gets reversed on Lana.
Ooh, kick finds it. What a slap.
And what a disappointment for Lana. She's eliminated. Wants her set up in the corner.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Eliminated. Sonya is responds with a counter of their own.
Taking flight.
Bang! What a splash! And Beth with a counter.
Ooh!
Whack!
Oh, God!
And Rose gets out of harm's way. Oh, quite an effective counter. Oh, man, landing awkwardly. Oh, no, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding.
She got it. She wins the Rumble.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.